now comes the most awaited and exciting part of the whole event, that is the Thera quiz. So everybody has been very excited about it and waiting for it. And we shall have 5 questions, which will be asked by Dr. Rosie. And you, those who are present in the audience on this Facebook Live, have to write down the correct answers below in the comment section of the Facebook live stream. The first correct answer to reflect in the comments on our Facebook page shall be the winner for the questions and will receive a Thera goodie. So for each question, there will be 30 seconds time allotted and you will see a timer on your screen. If by any chance there are no answers to the questions of any particular one, then the question shall be considered cancelled. So Dr. Rosie, it's over to you.
Thank you, Krish. So let's get on with the questions. The first question of today's Thera quiz. So everybody get ready. The first question, here comes the first question. I hope all our audiences are ready. When is World Tuberculosis Day celebrated? I repeat, when is World Tuberculosis Day celebrated? And your timer starts now. Time's up. The correct answer is 24th of March.
And our winner for the first question is Anuj Bose. So Anuj Bose, you are going to receive a Thera goodie from Thera Kumar. Congratulations. Moving on to the next question.
So here comes the second question. Get ready, everyone. This is the second of our 5 questions. Apart from YouTube, which platform is Thera Chronicles podcast available? I repeat, apart from YouTube, which platform is Thera Chronicles podcast available? So the timer starts now. So time ends here. The correct answer for question number 2 is Spotify. We are also available on Spotify. Go and follow our podcast.
And the winner for this question is Shomi Datta. Shomi Datta. Shomi, congratulations for winning this Thera goodie.
So this brings us to question number 3. Type 1 diabetes is more common than type 2. Yes or no? I repeat, type 1 diabetes is more common than type 2. Yes or no? Your timer starts now. Up, the correct answer is no, it is not more common.
And the winner for this question is Sumit K. Jha. A big congratulations to Sumit for answering this question correctly.
Okay, so we come to the fourth question of the day, fourth question of Theraquiz. Which day of the week and what time are the episodes of Thera Chronicles scheduled to come? I repeat, which day of the week and what time are the episodes of Thera Chronicles scheduled to come? Your time starts now. Time's up. The correct answer is Friday, 5 p.m. Every Friday, check out for our episodes at 5 p.m. in the evening.
And the winner for this question is Riya Chakraborty. Congratulations, Riya, for winning this. Have a good day.
So we come to the last question of the day. Chia seeds is a rich source of omega-3 fatty acid. Is it yes or no? I repeat, chia is a rich source of omega-3 fatty acid. Is it yes or no? Your timer starts now. Time's up. The correct answer is yes. It is a rich source of omega-3 fatty acid.
And for this question, our winner is Biman Chattopadhyay. Congratulations, Biman. You have won yourself a very good evening for answering this question correctly.
So this brings us to the end of the five question Thera quiz. So now we had a pre-launch event on our Instagram page at Therachron Official. The winner for the same was based on a lucky draw. And the winner is Anagha Meera Manoharan. Anagha, congratulations, you have won yourself a Thera goodie for having participated in our pre-launch Instagram event. Congratulations, Anagha. So the winners for today's Thera quiz and Instagram event, please reach out to us on our company email, company@therachron.in, with your mailing address to receive your Thera goodies. Hope to listen from all of you very soon. So with that, we shall wrap up today's event. But before that, we would like to extend a hearty gratitude to the dignitaries, Dr. Sanjay and Mr. Anubhav, for having taken out time from their busy schedule. Also, thanks to those who have been constantly supporting us. To mention some of them, Riya Chakraborty, Sumit Jha, Shashank Sharma, Pavak Paul, Abhishek De, and Anindita Chatterjee. And most importantly, to every one of you in the audience who have joined us for this event today. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Dr. Rosie.
So it's been an utmost pleasure to have all of you. We are looking forward to your active participation on all of our social media pages in the days to come. Also, keep your eyes on the podcast Thera Chronicles, powered by Therachron. And of course, a big thanks to the team of Therachron for working towards making this whole event successful. Also, we humbly request everyone to be safe and maintain all the protocols pertaining to the COVID-19 pandemic. It is still not gone. And of course, a very, very happy Holi to everybody.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Happy Holi. Thank you. you, everyone.